Are you a better singer or rapper?
Singer.
No, man. No, I need to rap, man. Let's go. Let's put some bars. Let's go.
Keep
the bar for us, Chicago.
Chris is here. Laura here. Keep the bar for us, man. Some smooth.
Some smooth. Let's see.
Some Chicago.
No.
What the fuck?
What
are
my songs? I don't know what to do.
All right, nigga, you lost, man. Let's do
it. I asked Brooklyn. I said I'm a better singer. Oh, why you gonna ask that a new?
Yo, you know how hard it is for Chris to put a ski mask on?
His head is huge.
And, you know, he literally, once he heard you say rapper, he was like struggling to put that thing on. Nigga getting a headache right now.
Come on, man.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Wow. All right. So off and on. Are your parents still together?
No.
No. Divorced.
Basically, yeah.
Okay.
Never married.
Fresh, your favorite question.
Birth control. Yes or no? Birth control.
No.
All right.
Okay. Body count.
No.
You can't rap. No body count. That's crazy, man.
Okay.
All right. And copy and paste.
And it was Coda, right? With a C or a K?
K.
Okay.
All right. Copy and paste.
All right. What's your like ethnic background?
Black.
Okay. Yeah. Like not from the Caribbean or anything like that?
No.
Okay. What about you?
Black.
Copy and paste.
No, I mean, what's your name?
Oh, I was going to say, we sisters.
Yeah. I was going to say, same mom and dad too, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Right. I'm Brooklyn.
Okay. Is that your government or?
That's my government.
That is your actual, and is Coda your government too, or is that your stage name?
Stage.
Okay. How old are you?
24.
Brooklyn. Okay. So you're the younger sister. What do you do for work?
We make music. We're in a group.
Both of y'all. Okay. Yeah. You sing and rap too?
Rap?
Yes, we both can sing a rap. I got bars.
Let me hear some.
Let me think.
Oh my goodness.
Because usually when people say that, they drop a beat. Like you just want me to come a cappella. You feel me?
Right, one of your songs.
I feel like I'm at the lunch table in high school.
42'd up, I might have to slow down. Pour me 2 cups, we in Cabo showing out. Yeah, we booed up, me and Bae gone now. First date, kinda nervous, set the tone now. Just how I like it. On the first link, you got the assignment. Bitches wanna book him, sit him down, do life. I got the bait to hook him, now he on my line. What you like? What's the vibe? Don't tell me cop a seat, cause I might. In his Maybach, it feels like it flies. He's so pecan, he see he's my type. But should I stay the night? Oh my God, would you look at the time? As I rock to this beat in his ride, can he see past this babbage disguise? What?
Honor her back to your sister.
Yeah, good job.
It never left. Y'all ain't give us a beat. So. Yeah.
I'm like,
the chat liking it.
Laura, you liking it or no? Yes or no?
The chat liking it.
Yes or no?
Oh,
like
gosh,
it or no?
Thank y'all.
Yeah, I mean, you have, it's, she has talent. I mean, you have to be talented in order to do something like that, right?
Okay. Thank you.
Highest education level completed?
So I did journalism for 1 year, and then I went to cosmetology school for 1 year.
You got your license?
No, I did not, but okay. I did it illegally in my dad's shop.
Oh, okay. all right.
Admitted the crimes.
Hey, well, she got that, nigga.
Chicago.
Too late now. I don't do it anymore.
Relationship status?
Single but taken. Uh-oh.
What?
Wait, same guy?
No. No.
Same guy?
No.
If it was, man, I'm like, damn.
Scandalous.
Would we say?
No.
Actually, was he from 63rd?
Oh my God! If I had a dollar for every time somebody brought up 63rd,
is he from 63rd?
No, he's from. He's from where he's from. Yeah.
Oh, black.
Yeah. Oh, God.
listen. We're single taking, just like the name of our album that just dropped March 8th. So fantastic. Y'all should go check that out.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Absolutely.
Sounds fun. Are your parents? Well, no, right? Same thing.
Same thing.
Then
birth control?
Yeah.
No.
All right. Cool. What about you?
I'm Sun. I'm 31.